Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are all doing great. In this video, we'll show you how to boost processor or CPU speed in Windows 10 and Windows 11 and make your computer runs faster than before, increase the CPU performance in games and fix the lag and FPS drops issues. So let's get into the video after intro. So that's all for today's CPU optimization. Hope you all enjoyed the video and it helped you all to fix the CPU performance and fix FPS drops in games you playing. Make sure to drop a like on this video and let me know in the comments section and subscribe the channel for more videos and check out channel perks. Stay safe and we'll see you all in the next one.